talked with Greg Davis and George Power on the conversion, had the other one with us. For instance, we have on 1,450 high pressure sodium lamps, they're charging us $192.61. He said that we're paying 6 to 7 cents per kilowatt hour. Well, if you take 150 kilowatt lamps, multiply that times 12 hours a day times 30 days a month, that's 756 kilowatts. That is $53 worth of power. So for $53 worth of power, we're paying $192.61. That's just on 1,450.